Hello everyone, my name is Sascha Haseloff, and in this haircut I want to present you a combination between two different cutting techniques. I already prepared one side of the haircut. So that means on this side I already prepared the halo and very compact outline, and it melts softly and with a convex shape into the longer and textured nape area. For the sectionings, I have started to separate the front from the back of the head by using a line from ear to ear. The section at the back I have separated into two sections. And here I use the round section line also from ear to ear. Now I'm starting to create my base length with a convex shape, working with diagonal slices backwards in this section, and each section is over directed to the front. When I work up to the top, each section is elevated more and more. In my next section, I work with vertical sections, and each section is cut by using the backhand slice cut technique. My last section here at the crown will be disconnected to my nape area. The only connection I want to create is on the top, from the longest point which I have created from this section, with a horizontal section to the back. Now I'm ready with the haircut, and now I want to start with the styling. To bring out the natural movement of the hair, I'm using from Curly Twist the Surf Oil. Now I'm starting to work with the blow dryer and the diffuser to bring out that natural texture. After I blow dried the hair with the diffuser, I work from Creative Texture with the Unlimiter to define the texture a little bit. I hope you like the result. I hope you find a lot of inspiration. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.